still a what? I redo it to go number one. And I just brought it through ends, little bitch is the first of the month. Round, round, I'm in the game, little bitch, I'm a trade of the city, I'm afraid of the sun. I we do it, you go number one. Morning, guys. So, it is the first day of school. If you're new to my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe so you can see more content. And my name is Deja. And if you are not new to my channel, then what's up, gang?
I'm gonna brush my teeth, wash my face. And yeah, my friend's on the phone because we get ready on the phone. And yeah, but my phone fell. Did you hear that?
Your phone?
Yeah, because the toothpaste fell in the sink. I thought my phone fell. I was gonna cry.
What?
It's not gonna laugh. You putting that mask on? No, I'm trying not like. All right, guys. My brother just texted me, I wonder what he said. So, I just heated up my baby curl lines for my edges once I take this off. And then I'm finna start doing my makeup real quick. It's 6:30 right now, so I need to hurry up.
Right, me too.
So I'm not rushing.
Deja.
Huh? Good morning. I'm wearing a green shirt too. You said what?
It's early, I wanna go back to bed.
Me too. My school starts at 8:10. I normally leave the house 7. But last year I used to always be late, but normally I used to leave the house at like 7:20 regular time or like 7:15.
So. Yeah, I used to usually go to school.
Yeah,
6:40 with my makeup.
Let's hope this hair is laid and slayed. Cause I slept with a freaking wig band on. I never do that cause it's trying to hurt so bad. Oh my goodness. That's why you sleep with that wig band on.
It looks cute.
Thank you. All right, and then I'm gonna do my eyebrows. Thank you.
Alright, y'all, I'm finna get dressed and then I'm gonna come back, show y'all the fit. So yeah, this makeup. Alright, y'all, so I'm in the car and I am ready to go. And yeah, I'm gonna take pictures once I get to school. Mama made me a ham and egg cheese sandwich.
Pretty hot and my
lace
is sweating.
Oh god, you went the other way.
All right, guys, so we're trying to find a homeroom right now.
Just walking,
and we're just walking. It's giving seniors, like we're literally seniors. So walk through the back gate, y'all.
About
what? About Girl State. Yeah, I want to know. Yes, ma'am.
We are trembling in here, like.
Your hair is pretty. You're welcome. So, I'm at homeroom, y'all. And we just sit here for now. And they gonna give us our schedules and all that good stuff. So, yeah. Period, teacher assistant.
Oh, hey, y'all.
And this is Jenna. Say hey, Jenna. And Siang.
Jenna.
And Kylie.
Hey.
And we're just sitting here bored with nothing to do. So. We in gym right now. Kaya, say hey. Kaya, say hey. Hold on. Hey, y'all.
Oh,
outfit check.
Yep.
My dress
is from ASOS because I shop at ASOS. Get ball of shit. My purse is $50 on the bag. My jewelry is from this black boutique. Don't remember the name.
Black owned, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, got a thing. A Christmas shop.
I'm sorry.
This, I got it off Etsy. It's a frog man on my best friend. This Christmas shop, Apple, black boutique. And hair, top notch touch, don't play with her. She's just like motherfucking scalp pose.
And yes, her hair, little. Oh, shoes.
Oh, and my feet. Oh, don't look at them. Yeah, fit check.
Real cute, real cute.
It's giving French tip.
Ari, say hey to the vlog. Say hey to the vlog. You know
hey, vlog.
You know that clever, don't play.
And late.
Go ahead, fit check. Go ahead.
I had to do it too.
Don't play.
I'm at lunch right now, and we got Ari in the building. We got Amaya, Asia, and Tristan. You know what I'm saying? We got like 2 minutes left, so.
I'm not gonna become a coordinator, Asia.
Why?
That drought is serious.
That's right.
That was my sign from God. He said, don't do it.
Bro, I can't become head coordinator and you not gonna become one.
No.
All right, y'all. So it's the last. Well, it's the day over. It's our last. Oh, sorry. It's our last first day. I took a couple this morning. How was your day? How was your day though?
My first day, it was pretty good. I mean, same.
You snapped.
I was scared, but I mean, it was good.
It was real good.
My shoes are
Yeah. Everybody been dripped out today.
Yeah. Hey y'all, so I just got out of practice and I'm gonna try to turn this air off real quick so I can turn it back on. But I just got out of practice and I'm looking a little rough, but yeah, so I had practice from 5:30 to 7:30 and I'm finna be on the way home. And yeah, so when I get home, I'm gonna tell y'all how my day was, because like I'm so hot right now, so I need some air. Hey y'all, so
I had a really, really good day. I like most of my classes so far. Like, they're chill. Like, my teachers so far, they seem pretty cool. So, that's about it. I go to a, advanced school. So, we do AP, IB classes. And so, we have full schedules. Some of them are, like, gym periods or, like, TA periods. But most of them are freaking core classes. So, this is my schedule today. And then my schedule tomorrow is this. And I like all my classes today, honestly. Like, I like the people in them. It's kind of like, I just feel like we just all been through it. Like, so we just trying to make it through, you know? So, I get that vibe. So, yeah. I really want to wear my hair straight tomorrow, so I'm about to straighten it, and I just wanted to record myself doing it. I got a lawyer that called my honey bar. Before I got pussy, I buy a honey gun. Jealous told me, nigga, that.